series of Minecraft Survival Series last. We were working on the armory as we were working on it the time before. And we got a lot done last episode. We decided the roof was stuffed. Or sort of I decided the roof was just not going to work. So I changed it and here we go. I'm just getting rid of this, and rid of this, and then to start off them. Ooh. Anyway, so let's continue on with building, getting rid of this stuff on the inside. I know it's night time, you probably should be sleeping, but I really can't be stuffed. Get rid of some jump links, we'll get rid of the button. The shift key stuff, there we go. And there we go, all the cobblestone and the dirt, and then before they sleep. There we go. And there's a zombie over there. We're gonna ignore him and we're gonna keep going. So let's go to sleep. Sleeping. There we go. Now we need some sand to make some glass. Put the cobblestone back. Cobblestone. And we go to the iron chest. Put the iron. Now we got 36 iron, so that's pretty good. We'll just take those sticks out of here. Now, upstairs we go. And that's got 8 coal. How many coal is this one got? This one's got 13, so we'll put it in this one. The roof is actually looking pretty good. See, I'm not going to make this one, it's just going to be a little room, but I like that glass. That's going. I like the glass that's gone. Get this. This. And look at that. That looks nice. And then this can be a next story. But we've got to make a right. Where's the right? Middle. Right. There. So that can be a staircase, a ladder. And we're just going to jump down. Yep. Out. Can I get rid of this? We need it. Now, shovel. Get rid of all this. So much dirt, I'm gonna get rid of. Nah. More dirt. Get rid of this dirt. Dirty dirt. Keep going. Let's open up. bloody hell. Bloody hell. No, I probably shouldn't be using it. Take to get rid of some dirt, but who cares? So I think the pyramid was in person when we done it anyway. Let's get the rest of this done. Just keep mining. More dirt. People are gonna whinge at me for this. Using a pick to mine dirt, which should be using a shovel to get rid of dirt. So it's not like a real shovel in real life. A shovel you go in the ground. You just hit it. So you just hit it. You're like whacking it with the side of the shovel. I'm sure it would still kind of work. So, let's, we gotta be, yeah, we gotta be, let's go over here, because I got my coat, and we'll have a look at our sheep farm. Some of those sheep have an escape, or despawn. Or eat my wheat, either. Here, just click on this, get some of these, yeah. No, 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 yeah, just mine, just doing some fun. Oh, yeah, let's use this instead. No, 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 and so we get some more seeds there, plant some more seeds. Do we have a 64 stack? No, I didn't think we did. No, no. Okay, so let's... I don't know what the top of the story of the armor is going to actually be. I'm probably getting more stuff, but anyway. Okay, we just get rid of four of these, and so we get a really good supply of wheat. There we go. Now, there. Bang! We get for the sheep. And the sheep. Let me jump off. I need to get the fuck out of the way. Well, can I reduce you? This site. You can't be there. And guys, if you didn't notice, there's water under those. So you're going to be like, why is it growing when there's no water? Ah, so water's under those. So, yeah. The water's under that. Well, in, sort of under those slabs. Anyway, so let's do the rest of this. Yeah. Didn't mean to do that. And this, and keep going. More. Ah, damn it. I'm gonna get rid of that path. I'm gonna get rid of that. All that. How about this? Stop breaking, please. Okay, so keep going. We gotta go soon get some sheep and some stuff. So, let's go get some more wood so we can for our treehouse. So we're gonna build. Okay, just go downstairs and put our wood back and not wooden. We don't need wooden planks. We need another chest and wood. Let's make another chest. So. Chest. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Chest. And it just goes there. Need more wood, so put that in there. Get that out and we can pour wood into a crafting table. Crafting table down. Got the crafting table. We need more wood again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2. Don't know what the hell the cat's doing. There's someone saying wood. That's just logs and stuff. Done. So there's some wood, there's some more wood, and we need to get more wood. What's that chest saying? Glowstone. Is it this one? Clay, smooth stone, netherrack, lapis. I think that was serious glowstone. Glowstone. Okay, we need it. We've got more cobblestone, so put more cobblestone back. We should go mining again one day, even though we don't really need to go mining again. Dirt, dirt, dirt. And where's the food? Food can be wheat, so turn this into bread, 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 bread. Okay, so we got a lot of food. We'll just take some food for the journey. Take some mutton flesh, because who cares? And it's night time once again, so we're gonna go to sleep. And yeah, anyway guys, so always remember to rate, comment, and subscribe my videos, and yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all I was gonna say. So let's go and get some glass. We got the glass done. So 64 glass, we'll use the glass for the next level, yay! It actually looks not that nice, like I thought it was going to look really cool. Oh shit. We're going backwards. Let's go back out here, and we're going to go back and get those, make some. Actually, let's just go mining, go chop down some wood. Get this gravel, we can use this gravel to get up to these freezer floating.